Hey guys, welcome back. This is RSG Shadow Ninja, and here I'm going to be playing Final Fantasy VII today. Oh man, this is one of this is my favorite RPG game of all time. It's so good. I hope you guys enjoy it as much as I do. Man, this game brings back a ton of memories. Me and my twin brother stayed up like almost the whole week, pretty much straight, like nonstop with hardly any sleep, trying to beat this game. There's still people like at our high school asking us years later how to do something in the game. This and Final Fantasy VI are by far my favorite in the series. Sorry guys if I'm not talking too much, it's just this game brings back a lot of memories. A lot of really good ones. Back in a time when things were a hell of a lot more simple. And there was Final Fantasy VII. The good old days. Mm-hmm. Nah, your gun does nothing to me. I can't wait until the new one comes out. I think it's gonna be next year. Well, they're, like, whatever you call it, remastered or... every day. sweetest save point. Yeah. I got done messed up. Yeah, I got you. Damn potions.
Yeah.
big bottom balloon. Good night, reactor. Yeah, it's about my money. There's a way to get her, but I never, well, if you haven't seen the game, then I don't want to ruin it. Well, you get her later on, but I don't... Later. Ha! model make our Thomas on the scale and tell they just want them to be just holding on. Over here, all you. This mission was a success, but now don't get lazy. Because the next one's gonna be bigger than that. Be back at the hideout, move out. Huge, ain't it? Wow, that really goes up quite a ways. Oh yeah, he's huge. Good old pathway up to the top. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I did playing for you guys. If you did, please hit that like button and thank you for watching. Alright guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so for further videos like this. Alright guys, have a